It's Mike Deutsch with Slinging Birdies. Today I'm going to be talking about a part of your game that might be ailing you, causing you the most pain on your scorecard. And we're here with the Cure Putter. We're looking at the RX6. And it's going to be the prescription to what's ailing you on the greens.
Subscribe to my videos. Say hello to my little knife. His name is Henry. It's Mike Deutsch with another edition of Slinging Birdies, and we're gonna be talking about Cure Putters. Cure Putters are best known for their jacked up MOI, a desirable trait because moment of inertia is paramount when you're talking flat sticks.
The base weight on the RX6 is 8,200, and it can go all the way up to 17,800 if you add weights.
What we're gonna do now is we're gonna cut open, using a surgical procedure, the Cure Putter. Ooh, we got a poster in here? No, we got some literature. Wow, got a lot of literature and stuff to show you too, guys. Pink putter with a pink shirt. That's pretty boss. Let that cure. Feel those? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You know that they save a bubble wrap, right? It's a cure for boredom. Okay, well, this is a bright and shiny putter. I am impressed so far. Here's that famous shape, so let's get that up there. You know, there's many different shapes the putter has, and Cure's is quite distinctive, as you'll see. See that curve? Shaft curve? The one thing that's interesting, you see that? That's a spiral milled face. That's unique too. All clubs' faces are milled, but this is a spiral milled face. People with the head covers, here it is. Just take the club, as you know, plop it in, and these are magnetized. Let's take a look at it. You hear that shaking? That's the tools. They're also bubble wrapped. Let's pop some bubbles. And let's crack this. Maybe open. Let's unzip the Cure Putters package, see what comes with it. 3 Allen wrenches. It's gonna help you open the putter and adjust it, adjust the lie angle. To adjust the lie angle, you gotta loosen up the Allen screws on the bottom of the club head. This is the medium Allen key wrench. Gonna unscrew the back faceplate. We've loosened the screws and now you can adjust the lie angle, see? To whatever is personally gonna be good for you and your putting style. So that's the adjustability of the lie angle. Now, another unique capability of this club is you can actually turn it from right-hand to left-handed if you're sharing the club or you're giving it to a relative or someone as a gift. You only have to take the faceplate off completely if you're doing the conversion from right-handed to left-handed or vice versa. Cure for ambidextrous putting. Boom, out, flip it, and we've just gone from right-handed to left-handed. How you like them apples?
Putting is all about feel, so by changing the weight of the putter, you're personalizing it to your personal stroke so that you get what you want out of it.
I got the big wrench out. I'm gonna add some weights to change the feel of my putting stroke. This looks like a washer. It's gonna add weight to your putter to give you more of a heavy feel. Some people think the heavier the better. Tightening it a little bit more. And see, now you got a nice contrast going with the gun metal and the shinier silver metal.
What would Robert Smith from The Cure think about this putter? I mean, obviously he'd love it because of the name, but also he would think, I don't care if Monday's blue, Tuesday's gray, and Wednesday's too, because Thursday I don't care about you. But if it was Friday, he wants to play golf with this putter. Thanks for watching. The cure to boredom is hitting that subscribe button. Tuesday is gloomy, it's gray outside. Wednesday is too. Thursday, I don't care about you. Thanks for watching. Love cats.